Minoru Center for Active Living, Richmond, Canada.
The Minoru Center for Active Living focuses upon what they call intergenerational activity because it is linked to an older person center. The architects have designed a building where exercise is used by older people and people with a disability are seamless and almost unnoticeable. The jury was particularly impressed by the attention to detail in relation to extra large shower and changing cubicles, accessible fitness equipment, gentle landscaping, and even charging points for electric scooters and wheelchairs. This project is worthy of the IPC IAKS Distinction for Accessibility because it perfectly embraces the concept of inclusive design to achieve maximum accessibility standards.